Welcome to Little Poland. 100 businesses call this neighborhood of New Britain home, and it's really a one-stop shop for all of your needs. Whether you're dining, shopping, or looking for a signature souvenir, this is the place to go.
So this area's been historically Polish for about 100 years, and in the last few years, the local business owners formed a business association. So we've been pushing, promoting, and marketing the area. So today, about 100 businesses call Little Poland home. And as our role as the Polonia Business Association, we've been working with local business owners to make sure they're up to standards for COVID protection. So we've been helping them with loans. We've been helping them with proper safety procedures. We've been letting them know what they need to have going. There's a lot of award-winning restaurants down here, a lot of stores. You can find unique items you can't find anywhere else. So it's really a hidden treasure. It's really a calling card for the city.
So Broad Street is extremely unique, right? It is Little Poland and named as such. Where else can you be standing in front of Polmart, which we like to call the Polish version of Walmart? It is literally everything you could imagine for services on a street where a majority of the people that live here, that come here to shop, speak Polish. It is very, very unique, not only just to New Britain, to Connecticut. Broad Street is a destination for people from all over the state, all over New England. New Britain has one of the highest concentrations of Polish Americans in the state, actually in the whole New England area. So we're really proud to highlight that and highlight our Polish history and our Polish community here. Focusing on the support of the Little Poland neighborhood, especially when we're reopening and kind of coming out of, we hope, to be the end of the virus. We want people to come here and feel comfortable coming back and supporting our local businesses. They've really taken a hit hard, especially the small mom and pop shops, and that's all you see here. Little Poland is home to over 100 small businesses, and we want people to feel comfortable and know that New Britain is open, New Britain is safe, and the businesses here are really abiding by every standard possible to make sure that it's a very, very good experience for everyone. How do you ever anticipate and how to lead a community through a pandemic? And you're really just going with your gut, going with what you know is best, trying to do what's best for the safety and security of your community. Obviously, the vaccine being out is something that's making everyone breathe a little bit of a sigh of relief lately. But when it comes to supporting our businesses, the most difficult thing has been really promoting them, right? And you're looking at a lot of places that we don't have the budgets or the opportunity to promote themselves. So we're trying to do what we can with our Experience the New Safely campaign to help bring attention to supporting local.
Basically, we were the first bigger store on Broad Street, because before we used to have many little stores and with different functionality. Let's say one was just selling meat, another one was selling bread, and other was selling just produce. And we combine everything together. Now every year we try to add more functionality, different functions to our store, so it's more convenient for people, and people just like doing everything at one place.
And maybe mascots as well. Who do we have here?
This is Stanley the Dragon, or as we call him in Polish, Stasiu. You'll see a lot of Polish names in New Britain, and Stanley works. Stanley was our first mayor, Frederick T. Stanley. So Stasiu is our mascot for Little Poland. Here he is.
So this is one of our flagship stores, Quo Vadis. It's based on a Polish novel. So you could find a lot of different items, books, imported items from Poland, handcrafted ornaments, things that you can't find in other stores. You'll only find them here. And it's just one example of the many different things you could find in Little Poland.